Was confronted with the evidence and the findings, and I have voluntarily admitted that much of it is true and accurate.